And when I talk, I'm an Englishman in New York.